episode 3.
Surrounded.
Fire saved life.
Fort's in danger.
Not possible.
Huh, I know they're out there.
Thank you.
Taking damage, guys. Before I have to pull you out. it? That was nearly everyone. This is so exciting! Our mission here is to save people, and lately there's been a lot of saving to do. So many people have been rescued from the places around the crater that we're running out of room. This mattress is perfect. Only one tiny stain in a non-gross place. Find more mattresses.
Thank you.
Bunking. Look for more.
Been the same size. I mean,
Moving now. You've got 5 seconds to change your mind.
Thank you.
Fort's under attack. Doubly impressed and double troubled.
You should be. There's something rotten in Plankerton, and I intend to destroy it.
And there's also Pop. Remember finding Pop?
Is he the round one?
First off, that is diminishing and hugely offensive. He's not a shape. He's my friend. And second, yes, he is the round one.
Commander, we're seeing some pretty beat-up survivors out here. We're gonna need medical support.
We're completely underwater here. I don't have anyone to spare. Sorry, Ramirez.
I think I know what we can do.
Ray, no robot doctors.
No promises. But now it's time for some preventative medicine. Let's bring those survivors home before the husks work them over.
Thank you. deadly.
Survivor in danger! You know, weirdness. We just push all the beds together. So everyone sleeps in one big mega bed. See? No competitions, no arguments. Perfect. Look for more beds to add to the mega bed.
Me.
in danger.
Not possible.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Saves life.
definitely a bummer. You make it look easy.
Thank you.
before I have to pull you out.
One.